I swear to God, guys, everything you buy these days is a piece of garbage. So as you know, my iPhone XS that's supposed to be waterproof crapped out because it got wet. And so I don't want the same thing happening to my GoPro Hero 8. So I got this. Just took it out of the box. And the damn thing is broken. 2020, gotta love it. Anyway, enough of the dumb shit. Got Donovan out at the bird park again, so we're just gonna pay attention to him. this way, Dave. Go in this trail and get a drink. Come on, son. Hardly see this son of a bitch. Nobody's been using these trails. Go on, get a drink. Damn, the reflection's bright. Get a drink, D. Go over there and get a drink. Oh, Donnie. They must have quite a few generators running to have the water pumping through here like this. When the water is running lower, that's a good fishing spot right out there. You can walk across here out to those little islands there, and there's a good dang fishing hole. There's always some smallmouth laying up in there. Oh. Go. Come on. Damn strawberry flies are effing relentless in here. No. Come on, D, leave it. Come on. Oh yeah, nice and cool. Go on, get in there, D. Cool off. Go ahead, go in deeper. Get cooled off. Don't push me in again, though. I'm not trying to take out another phone. Get in there. Go on, get in there. What is it? What is it? What's in there? Go get it. Go get it, D. Go get it. Hey. Go get it. Go get it. Go get it. Okay, hey, turn around. It was a rock. You can't get a rock. Good boy. Did you get a little water down the wrong pipe, D? Huh? You get a little water down the wrong pipe, buddy. You're a good boy, huh? You're a good boy. I'm gonna get me in a little bit deeper. Oh. This would be a good spot to use that new Movo panning tool that I bought. Set it up right under this bridge and let it go 180 degrees. That'd be pretty cool. Hey, Donovan. Come on. Good boy. Good boy, Donovan. It must not be flowing as fast as it was the other day, because he can actually swim against it slightly. Because we're just down the trail from where we were the other day, where he could not swim against the current at all. Well, dear. Now Donovan's cooled down and had some exercise. Come here, D. Have some berries. Donovan, come here. Hey. Here. Donovan, come here. D, here. Donovan. Hey, look. D, look. Jeez. Had to practically beg him to eat those blackberries. Oh, shit. He sees bun buns. He's in hot pursuit. There's the spot where we went in the other day. They haven't maintained the trail into there. Down to 11% on this battery. We'll see how long it lasts. I don't know if you can see them butterflies or not. They must be mating. There's two dang butterflies stuck together. I've never seen that before. Guys, would you like these walking videos better if I was talking about stuff? Or do you like it just quiet, listening to nature? Or would you rather have music to it? Let me know in the comments. Donovan's just spotted the bunny, guys. Now he's in stalker mode. He heard us or saw us, Donovan. This year there's been more bunnies out at this park than I've ever seen before. Monday. Head back toward the parking lot. There's another bunny straight ahead. See how long it takes Donovan to notice it. Oh, he took off, so Donovan of course notices that, but he knows he can't catch it at that point. Battery, guys. It's going to be giving up the ghost here soon. Must not have had a full charged one. I switched it out earlier, finishing up that tree job. But if you're to this point, this video switched over to the iPhone 11 Pro now. Mind you, I have put it in a Pelican fully sealed waterproof case. I'm not taking any chances ruining another phone. They cost too much money. So you'll see the difference. Since the battery died on the GoPro, you'll see the difference in the video quality and the audio. Curious to compare the two. And keep in mind, this audio is straight off of the iPhone inside the Pelican waterproof case. So I don't know what to expect with it. So kudos to anybody that makes it this far in the video. And the password for a surprise for the first person in the comment section that says bobwhite quail. This way, D. Guys, I'm gonna cut it off here. Thanks for watching. God bless you all.